Good morning, children. Seventh standard. Take out your English textbook. Page number six. I told you all to write about Malti and Reema using the following points, children. You wrote or what? Yes. Today, Mama is writing about Malti and Reema. Okay. Reema. Take out your English notebook. Write today's date and write question number two. Question number one. Read aloud the conversation in the story turn by turn. Okay, you have to read aloud the conversation. What are the chapter you learn by the story turn by turn? Okay. Next, second part. Second question number two. Write about Malti and Reema using the following points. Malti, about Malti. Okay. First point. Simple with oily hair, bindi, long skirts. Okay, this is about Malti. Reema, about Reema. Stylish with hair left open and without any oil, no bindi, short skirt. Skirts, children, your skirt. Okay, next, second point. Good in most subjects, excellent in maths, but weak in English. She is most good in subject, excellent in maths, but weak in English. And Reema. Average in studies. She is average, na children? Yes. And then good in English. She is good in English. Third point. Has a well-trained and melodious voice. She's having a good voice and sings beautiful. She sings beautiful. Beautifully. Next, your third point about Reema. Sings well. Next, fifth point. Helpful and respectful, cheerful. Cheerful and friendly. Here, sorry, it is in fourth. I told fifth point. It is in fourth point. rude, catty, and snobbish. Pokers. This is speech, children. Fun at others. Trace to bully others. And one more point is left, children. I will write. Shall I rub our first point? See, children, question number 2 is done. Now, third question number 3. Image you are multi, write about anyone event in the story from multi's point of view. See, children, image that you are multi, you should think you are the multi, and you should write any one event, okay, event in the story from multi's points of view, okay. You should image and you should write the event of the story from multi's point. Understood, children? And then question number 4, tomorrow will be continuing. Today homework, you should write this third image. You are multi, write about any one event in the story from the multi's point. Okay, children? Yes, tomorrow we'll be continuing this. Write it neatly, complete the book.